might have expected a good fight tonight.
Now both these touch gloves, I leave it with you.
Machine gun rap for all my niggas in the back. Stadium pack, linebacker nigga, flash stack, see through yellow lines, rock a fly.
Now the summer turned out to be what we expected.
Lee Benadon, relax, wrote this, coming at you crab.
The fans are going to get 12 rounds of action out of 10 rounds tonight. Now they're going to get
slow motion, thick snare, I'm feeling like a snare.
Now the Warriors going to come out of both of those guys.
Want to bring you like Chris, melodic single dart, snap a nigga just like bitch. You fucked up, some rich niggas, you done set
shit.
So at the wrong department, and niggas pulled up your dress.
Now he lands the left hook to the liver.
Chain, nigga, with your vest. Flex and make me want to piss.
They're holding the glove vest. Everyone
like
anticipated
that. Flaming niggas. Autograph that. Flat on the main business.
And that's the way he was
in the palm of your hand. It's 22 million of
you. And you are that style. You stay in the back very often.
And double Ralph D from Wu-Tang Clan.
Sadiq, baby, love the grind and leave my behind.
What a
friends,
fight.
Wake up, deluxe gourmet beats. The night is
it
right.
Is man against man in there.
It's a quarter full moon. I ride with the
spirit. Right, the blood begins to move. And he's blowing up Eric Watts. A tremendous rally by Mickey Ward.
Consume toxic tunes. Hellbound, species 40-ounce typhoon. The ultraviolet scream machine, move your body touch. The totem pole,
a wide swinging right hand.
Beams of light, stop your breathing. It's hunting season, honey eyeballing down for no reason. Grab a
he has no legs, but he's got a ton of heart.
But tonight,
yo, it's yours. Drop the beat up the round, blast my watch through my preamp. The can better be vamped, this shit'll get blast. And full throttle, hot left propels throughout my nozzle. Drop your soul like bottles.
Gatti to the body.
Pull one drag off my blunt.
Mickey Ward says that good things happen when you don't give up.
Bitch, the RZA, I stand close to walls.
Don't take that body shot or two.
Body shot again. That's the body shot. It's the left hook to the body. Ward's money punch, and this knockdown counts.
Yourself, now you're pointing fingers. How I rob and
rob you. Gatti refuses to go down. As Mickey Ward comes away.
Vicious
body shot by Gatti.
Listen,
imagine if you bought a ticket. Stop it, Frank. You can stop it anytime. Arturo Gatti's out on his feet. Frank Gatti, you're not going to let him keep going.
But just look at this. Unbelievable.
Survivor,
feeling like the Nero in Taxi Driver with Jodie Foster and all the cartel. Looks like I'm never doing nothing now. So stop that ass.
You got it in there.
On HBO's Boxing After Dark, those are the kinds of fighters that Arturo Gatti and Mickey Ward both are, throwbacks to an era of honest fighters and great fights.
How surprised were you that he survived that onslaught?
No doubt about it. I knew that he would get up and finish this fight. But there's not too many guys like Mickey Ward around, that's for sure.
Fought a good fight. I'm not going to take nothing away from him. No excuses. Fought a smart fight and a good fight, and I give him all the credit in the world.
To Gatti and Ward, the only title that means anything is Warrior.
You got his socks.
Yeah, thank you. Tins.
I am humbled by watching these two guys take the punishment they are taking.
Well, we told you it might be a candidate for fight of the year. We didn't know it would be a candidate for fight of the century.
Hey, he fought good in fight tonight. That's the bottom line.
Mickey, is this the last one? Are you going to fight one more fight?
Well, if we can get it together again, I'll give it another shot.